Fisher at ice level for tonight's first intermission interview. It's Wranglers forward, Hugo Carpentier.
As you get ready for the second period of action, obviously scoreless after one. You guys played your fourth game in 5 nights, so obviously energy levels could be a concern come third period. What did you think of the first?
Yeah, for sure it's not easy for a game in 5 days. So for right now, things are really tight game. So we just need to be consistent on the offense game and on defense game too. We need to be more consistent.
Now we've got some cool stuff coming on this Friday, as we've got Illinois Governor Rod Blagojevich prison uniform night. You guys are going to be wearing those prison uniforms, and we did some mug shots. It's kind of some fun stuff. Now the real question is do you know how to spell Blagojevich?
I have no idea.
That's okay, I don't know how to pronounce it. Ladies and gentlemen!